There's no more bills we have to meet because we're living in the street, so we don't have to pay the rent today.
You may know her for the sweet voice she has when she tells you that your orange chicken is not a meal train. Or maybe you know her because of her long pigtails. Most know her for being the Viking goddess of Jones Dining Hall. Susie Mullen graduated from Texas State in 1988 and has been working at Jones for the past 7 years. She says she can't imagine having a different job.
I never know when the next person going through my line is going to be some famous football player, a great politician, a famous musician. There's so many talents and interests that the students have here that it's fascinating to get to know them.
Students and coworkers feel the same about Susie.
And Susie, you know, she's a real character. She's very nice. And so she always like brightens your day, you know, just gives you that real pick-me-up.
She's really nice. I mean, she actually cares about how your day is going and everything. Like, she always has a conversation with you, unlike the other ladies that just swipe your card.
And if that weren't enough, her Facebook fan page has more than 4,000 likes.
Many people don't know that Susie used to actually have her own restaurant right here on the corner of Guadalupe and Concho, where this abandoned lot is now.
And I had a blackboard that rocked with several entrees, appetizers, desserts every day, just changing on the whim of whatever was in the produce and what looked good and what inspired me that day.
Not only can she cook, but she also writes music and has some of her own artwork on display at Jones. One could say that Susie, the Viking goddess, is a real Renaissance woman. For Bobcat Update, I'm Tatiana Salazar.